Alright, so today we'll be talking about a Sigma Awakening mechanic nobody talks about, or very few people talk about, and why it is beneficial to get past your main few skills, which is also why I buy the Sigma Codex 3, which I cannot even use for your information. So, the reason why it's quite beneficial to buy is because, as you see here, view information. If you're a whale, you can obtain the Stigma Nether Phantom modifier once you reach level 9. And this is 150% per skill. So it's 150% here. And then this one gives it flat damage. Does this say flat damage? Okay, flat damage modifier. I'm guessing it gives flat damage and modifier, but it's just something to take note of that you can get. The people already know that Awakening 1 is very important because it gives slots, but people don't know Awakening 2 is important. I wouldn't say it's as important if you're a mage, because mages have a really good old awakening that's still not power crept yet. This export void magic is quite insane still, which is why most mages still use export void magic over the other skill. Do I think that the Sagittas Meteor will ever surpass Expert Void Magic? Honestly, I do not think it will ever surpass Void Magic. Maybe if they make a next one. But it's not because Sagittas Meteor is weak, it's because Void Magic is way too strong, way overtuned. People think, oh, Magus got nothing new. It's not because Magus got nothing new, it's because Magus is too strong for what they had already. Even Void Magic is still better than every single Stigma out there right now, in my opinion, bar maybe Priest, but Priest is a different situation, as you see here. As you see here, this is a really overpowered skill. It boosts crit damage, damage to boss, damage against monsters. Expert Bottle of Life, it's actually game breaking if you party with a priest. It's such a big difference, quite literally insane. So, yeah, here it is. Attack increase at level 7. I have no idea what this means. Okay, so yeah, that is the. I will also say that Summoner got quite a nice Stigma now too, but it still needs more buffs. But it's got a decent Stigma. The lines are too long to read. Would not bother reading it. But yeah, that is. And even warriors as in berserkers, got a pretty good Stigma. Oh wait, they're still using the old Stigma, what the heck? Berserkers got a pretty good Stigma. They're still using the old Stigma. Okay, well, there's like no berserkers out there. Expert Lionheart Gravitium. I think this one is the only one that's even remotely close to what Expert Void Magic gives. But it's quite debatable. So yeah, that is why each skill triggers only once. Summons a Phalanx to the target location, additionally using the corresponding stigma skill, will deal one time damage of 114.4%. Each skill triggers only once, and when it disappears, 411% damage. Okay, so let's check Samurai. I would say it's pretty decent. So yeah, here it is, 43% damage bonus. It's pretty good, but it still needs work. Like, the just because they got good stigmas now does not mean they're a good class. If that makes sense. So yeah, that is the video. I hope you guys enjoy. See you next time.